So the grave of Alan Trivet is very unique.
It depicts what we think of as a Viking funeral. Let's talk about what the Vikings actually did. Now, they did cremate folks, and they did cremate grave goods that they sent to the next life with them. But they didn't do that on a boat. And typically, the cremated remains would be buried on land under rocks.
Archaeology twist. Sometimes we found boats under the rocks with the cremains.